ADC's all-new e-sphyg 3 is a feature-packed, professional-grade NIBP monitor with three clinically validated modes, including single measurement mode, customizable average mode, and manual mode. In this video, we'll show you how to select the unit of measure and how to change the maximum inflation pressure. You can choose one of three measurement unit combinations: millimeters of mercury with MAP, millimeters of mercury with PAM, or kilopascal with MAP. The factory default is millimeters of mercury with MAP. To change the unit of measure, make sure the device is switched off. Press and hold the memory button, then press the power button. When the backlight illuminates, release the memory button. The current setting will begin flashing. Press the Start-Stop button to change the unit of measure. Then press the Memory button to confirm the selection. By default, maximum inflation pressure is set to auto. To change this setting, press and hold the Memory button for 3 seconds until the current value begins flashing. Press the Start-Stop button to change the value. Press the Memory button to confirm the selected value. To change the setting back to auto, press and hold the Memory button for 3 seconds until the current value begins flashing. Press the Start-Stop button to change the value. When you reach 260, the selector will return to auto. Press the Memory button to confirm the selected value.